Hi, my name is Matabo Maguta, National Director for Habitat for Humanity Zambia. Indeed, COVID-19 has affected each and every one of us. As an organization, we have prioritized the provision of clean, safe water under our WASH program in unplanned settlements that are densely populated with inadequate access to basic facilities to maximize good hygiene as a first line of defense. We have been providing water by installation of boreholes, open and closed kiosks, and 59 water points have been set in the peri-urban of Lusaka, Kabwe, and Ndola. We are also sensitizing communities on hand washing, staying home, social distancing, and wearing of masks when out of their homes to collect water.